change. As you know, President Zelensky has asked to meet with me, and I will be meeting with him tomorrow morning at around 9:45 in Trump Tower. And it's a shame what's happening in Ukraine. So many deaths, so much destruction. It's a horrible thing. And